so delicate almost.
Isn't it cool?
It is. Lacy.
Oh. It's a beautiful plant.
It's the kind of plant that honestly kind of makes your heart stop. For me, at least. Yeah. I'm like,
so you
wow.
see the trunk on that, the trunk, 1 inch of growth, like going up right from the bottom, uh-huh. is 1 year. So
oh,
1 inch represents 1 year. And that's got just about 6 feet of trunk on it. So you think how old that tree fern is?
How old is this approximately?
This is about over, it's over 50 years old. Yeah. Crazy. So those are last year's fronds. You can see there's still another frond unfurling, a little one coming out of the middle. So I've already cut off last year's fronds because at this mm-hmm. time of the year they start to brown. So that's this year's flush. They came out in March. March. See, so when you live on Salt Spring Island, when Em moves to Salt Spring Island, she's
going
to
be growing this stuff. We'll
be next to our neighbors. Yeah, yeah. Her indoor plants will be outside plants here on this block.
Oh, you should see my house. I have like 300 indoor plants.
So, the air is very good.
Wow.
Indoor. So she's
wow.
got good air. You got good air quality.
It's a nice little
that
jungle inside
nice.
There. Absolutely. It's a real... I've done what I can.
That's cool.
Yes, to make it
in Ontario, in
like,
Ottawa, in our zone.
Yeah, yeah,
but
that's awesome.
This is just so amazing seeing what other Canadians are doing on the other side of the country, what they're growing, what they're able to grow. And that is just amazing.
Yeah. Most people back east probably would not believe this. If you told them there was palms and bananas and this growing outside, and like I'm in the group Canadian Gardeners, and when I post stuff like this, they're like, well, what about the winter? Well, a lot of people say, what about
the
winter?
What about the winter?
What about the winter? Yeah, we can get snow.
Our winter here is...
No, it's...
We're in a rainforest.
Yeah,
it feels
yeah.
like
the
that.
The winter time's rain.
It's kind of foggy.
We have two seasons,
we get some
wet and
snow.
Dry, with occasional snowfall.
Yeah.
They have two seasons here, wet and dry, with occasional snowfall. Joe was telling me earlier, that the lowest temperature that they had last winter was -5 degrees, or was it 5 degrees?
No, -5 degrees.
-5 degrees.
Which was cold.
Which is cold, and it was only one night.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
they only have about 3 frosts yeah. throughout their winter. How amazing
We had five
is that?
This past winter. We had
yeah.
five.